Yo, 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 my dear vampires, hello and welcome back to another V-Rising episode with number 26. As you already see, we have done a lot of progress in here and I changed my armor into this powerful, powerful armor, man, that has been raised my gear level around 67. And what can I say, ladies and gentlemen, in this episode, we're gonna go and defeat the boss in order to unlock a chest table in what I saw in here. Let me show to you. It's about the wait a moment. This is Act 4. We didn't arrive over there. We are very close. I think it's this one. This it is, ladies and gentlemen. It's about Albert, the Duke of Balaton. I'm gonna track this because I'm very, very attracted into this chest table. I don't know what this can do. Could be a decoration or could be something that will allow us to craft something. But in my opinion, I believe it's something more like a decoration object. And yeah, because me, I love so much the chest as well. I'm not very good at chest, to be honest. I have around 900 elo, if you are curious. But before to start, don't forget to like and comment to the video and also subscribe to the channel with the ring on if you want to see more videos like this or other presentation from my channel, of course. This is Marmos Gaming and today we're gonna defeat that boss. I hope we can defeat it because my friends, it is a journey into unknown. I don't know nothing about it. I don't know his location as well. And I don't know how the powerful it is. But because I was earlier in other missions, I did some events. And I received some, how it's called? Stagian Shard. Allow me please to upgrade a little my character. And also I have defeated a boss that I was getting these two rewards. I want to make this weapon. That is called Shattered. It is similar with this one from Iron Reaper, an advanced Iron Reaper. I hope I will receive another gear level, I hope. And we're gonna test it in a bit, but wait a second please, cause we need to arrange some coins over here and to make an upgrade very fast and furious. You saw already the previous episode. I hope, if not, I invite you to see the complete guide that I did it in order to for the Eye of Mortium and the Rift events. Rift incursions in this game is very important if you watch it. And also give me some comments please over there. And let's continue here. Choose Kindling. Deals 20 increased damage and there is 50 chance Chaos Explosion. Interesting, but Spiritual Infusion. Yeah, let's go with this one, unlock this one. These are some passive abilities I have talked in the previous episode regarding to this as well. So let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's try to craft that weapon to see how it is. So I need, you see they are both the same, but they are different. This one is give you the Storm Infused ability and this one has a Blood Infused Leech. And this one is static. I will want to make the leech because I really like to play with blood into this game. And yeah, wait a moment, close the doors. All my servants are in the missions. And what do I need in here? I need the radium alloy. How much? I need 8. I'll just get them all. And what else I need? Greater blood essence. Let's go, man. I want to make this weapon. And after this, we are going directly into the hunt. And let's see how we look that chest table, man. I'm so old, forget about that. I'm going to get the greater blood essences from here. Oh yeah, wait a moment. This is primal. How many they need? I think one, but let's get three. Just to be sure to not make... Also, I'm very golden right now. This is another ability, a static ability that I have been unlocked and they will help me to win the boss, to defeat the boss, man. Yeah, wait a second. So I'm gonna freeze the leech. Yes, let's do this. Mama, I'm very curious, man. I'm very, very curious how this weapon can be and can help me. It's the same level, to be honest. I will not receive nothing, but wait a moment. Let's mount it into the slot number 2 and let's activate it. It's looking like this, the Iron Reaper. This is an ancestral Iron Reaper. Wait a second, guys. This weapon has a special ability like this one. It's taking some time. And bang over here. Interesting. 67, the same power. Okay, no problem, guys. We are going right now to the boss to discover it. And also, I was into a forest. Mama, guys, I will explain you in a bit. Wait a second, please. to arrange the things over here. So, the herbs I don't have. Wait a moment. We're gonna put all the things into their places. And right in here, we got also another weapon that I'm gonna put it in here to keep it for later use or creation, depends. And now allow me please to put these last items into their places and to explain a little, because I have unlocked this something and you need to know about this and you need to be very careful. Because you will see I have this in my inventory. It's called Shroud of the Forest. What this Shroud of the Forest do, let me show to you. If you arrive in this Cursed Forest, I was arriving in here because I was forced to kill some bosses. And in here, there is a magical mist, man. A dense magical mist. After a few seconds, the map will disappear. We'll be in shadow everywhere. We will not see nothing. Nothing here, nothing over there. Not all, also in here, in front of your eyes, you will see maximum 2 meters. More than 2 meters, you will not see. And the enemies will engage you. And it's very dangerous in here. There are also from time to time, from places to places, some items that you need to clean them, some chests like this, not like just some items that you need to cleanse them in order to lose the mist. But later, after a few seconds, the mist is coming back. So, in order to avoid this, you need to have this this cape. It is called the Shroud of the Forest and makes the wearer immune to the curse of the forest. You will not have the mist, man. You will see everything. So that's why I have this one with me, because it's possible to go in that area for the boss. And let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get started to not lose the time, because I was talking a lot and you know how it is. Talking means losing the time. So let's go, man. I didn't wait a second, guys. Wait a moment, guys. So I'm tracking this one that is located into the northeast, very far away. Okay, it's level 64. And also I'm gonna get this ability. Turn into a toad. Mama, guys, we're gonna be transformed into a toad. Mama, extraordinary. Lovely, man. Lovely, by the way. Let me show my new form. That is a spider form. I defeated a boss, man. And we're looking like this tarantula. See? Ugly one, but this has an ability to hide under the ground and the enemies will not see you. If you engage them and enter inside the ground, they will exit you out. But if they don't see you, you can stay hidden and they will not take you out from here, you know? Very nice, very interesting ability for this. Anyway, let's go back, guys. Let's go back. So they said northeast. Northeast far away, I believe in here. I don't know what to say, so let's go. I don't know the boss, I don't know nothing. We are in the forest, guys. So let's use that cape. I will not use it to see exactly how the mist will come. Very far away, so in that, what direction it is? Over there, Alright. Few seconds, like I said. The mist will catch us. We are, look, those are the items. Oh, look, a lot of enemies, very hard enemies in here. I don't have time to fight with all of them, so let's run a little. Listen, mama, it's sad, man. Like I said, wait a moment, man, to run away like hell. So, as you already see, the mist already started. It's in front of our eyes. And, mama, a lot of enemies. In this direction. Over here, yes. Over here, and very soon the map will disappear. You will see. That's why I'm gonna use that cape. Mama, ce... Oh, this is another boss. Run away. Distance far away, okay. Wait a moment, mama, it's dangerous everywhere. Wait a moment, guys, I can be safe in here, I don't know, man. Look on the surroundings. The mist is coming closer by closer, easy by easy. And over here, if you are watching this, 73%, 74%, and when we'll be 100, you will see something, nothing, I mean. I'm gonna show you the map as well. Look, it started already to be diffused, to not see everything, so wait a moment. 85%. It is day, ma, it's night, mama. Always, I don't know how I am doing, because all the time I arrive to the bosses in the day, ma. Mama, extraordinary. The distance is nearby, so look at the mist, guys. We are 100. Check this out. Mom, what can you do? Mai! You cannot see nothing, man. So that's why we have this. And also, as you already see, in front of our eyes, we can see barely nothing, man. So, that's why we have this cape with us. I'm gonna use it, and right now, the mist will disappear like a magic, man. Look. That's why
When you go in here, use this. Look, wow, a beautiful landscape. We can see also the mosquito and so on, man. Anyway,
so it is. Oh no, not exit, man. Let's go to the boss. I don't know how it is. It's first time when I'm doing this. When I will arrive on it, I just mama went to the graveyard, man. This is a graveyard boss. No, mama, they catched me. Oh my gosh. I hope I will not die, guys, because I found it, the boss, man. This is the boss. So I think we got the chance, man. Wait a moment. Let's use this. But wait a second. Mama. Also, I need to see what blood I have. Wait a second. Mama, this is very, very, very strong enemy, man. Yeah, wait a second, man. Alright. Wait a moment. I'm more used to fight with greatsword. To be honest, I can't get the blood essences from them. Oh my gosh, man. Wait a second. Oh, low, man. Them over there dead in the ground. No. I will go to the great sword in a bit. So let's do it right now. Because he got this ability that I like so much to push and destroy. But I need some blood. Oh, well, I don't have blood. Mama, a lot of enemies, man, in here. We need to eliminate the area in order to engage the boss. Because I want to have everything clear in the path. I don't know what abilities have this boss, so yeah.
My chessboard need to be mine in a bit, man. Now go away, you ugly, I don't know, skeletons. I don't know what you are, so don't go over there.
Come closer, man, you die.
And I right now, yes, man, you died. Okay, wait a second.
So I have cleared the area around the boss. I don't have a lot of blood with me. Could be this a mistake, but I will try. Cause who knows, man? Who knows? Never say never, you know how it is. Okay, we have a house in here. Oh, hello.
We need to clear this house as well. So wait a second. Be patient. You ugly lady.
This one is very dangerous, man. This one is very, very dangerous. And look, this give me fear and other magical things. Ugly, man. Ugly.
So we need to... Mama, life. Life, are you crazy? I'm so close to lose the life, mă, to die.
Wait a moment. Ia come over here and die, mă, you ugly lady.
You ugly lady and you archer, mă. Stay dead, mă.
Okay. Okay, I have a plan. I need to go and fulfill my blood from an enemy or something, but... a lot of these enemies are right
in here, mă.
Mama, too many, okay. But... In this area close to the boss, I cleared the area. So yeah, wait a moment. Maybe in here we're gonna find, blood essences we don't find in here, of course, but
let's loot the area. To be everything looted. Wow, silver coins, very nice. The enemy is nearby.
Okay, let's do the life full option, 732. And I think I'm gonna... Where is... He was in here, look over there, mom.
And I will change the cape, because I don't need that anyway.
And wait a moment. Activate this. And now.
Engage the enemy.
Destroy. Cyril, my friend. What is that, man? What is that magic, man?
We don't want...
Oh, you ugly. You ugly one.
Wait a second. Let's try to engage from the distance.
Mama, it's better to destroy those enemies, but... You must stay
into my attack, man, you ugly one. Extraordinary, man. No. No ugly, mă, miss.
Ugly miss, yes. Mama, a lot of...
Mama, this sword is going... Băi, you are strong, mă.
Don't jump into the air, mă, you ugly, mă. Băi.
Life. Problem. Could not be... It's looking not so hard, but... the problem is... Wait a second. I get inside of it very fast. I need to stay a little to the... Mama, the sun has right. No, mama. No, it's my time to destroy you. Health orb. Wait a moment,
man. We have chance, guys. But I don't know what to say regarding the sun.
I don't know what... They did.
Yes.
They did, I said, man. Mama, man. Problem technique over here. No, I have chance, to be honest. I have chance, man. This is not so hard.
His life is not going down, man. Why? Only my life, man. Yeah, wait a second. Oh, look.
Come on. No. Mama. Something is not quite good over here. Wait a second, I'm trying to recharge my... Oh, you ugly one. The boss is hard, man. The boss is hard, as you already see. We don't have also life. I don't see it. The mist has arrived and wait a second. I will try to recharge my life in here. Let's hope I will do it. The source has been entered in here. Wait a second.
You ugly one, we get down.
Cyril, mo, Cyril is the boss.
I'm dead. No problem. Another coin.
We're gonna insert another coin because right now we know exactly what type of ability he got.
Okay, let's get insert a new coin.
I was slain by this,
Cyril the Cursus Smith, level
65, man? I'm level 67, man. I need to destroy it.
Okay, so you saw the abilities in here.
And I think I will remain with that cape on me, with this one. This one is giving me a lot, a little more life, but, it's blocking my area, man.
Wait a second, guys, we're gonna go right now. Wish me luck, please. Because I really want that chest table, man. I really want it.
Another enemy. Stay over there, my friend. And allow me to go directly to the boss.
And I should be a little more careful. Do not engage it instantly. And I think I'm gonna use the bow. Because I didn't saw it because I didn't wear my cape, man. And he was hidden in the mist and I couldn't see. So that was my mistake. And if you are going to defeat this boss, don't do the same mistake that I did it.
Stay with the Cape of the Forest, that it's go away the curse.
You know, over here is the boss, man. Over here is the boss, I know, look. I forgot regarding the blood, wait a moment, guys. Let's find some animals to kill to recharge the blood, cause it's very dangerous. If I will not have blood, I will die. So this lady doesn't have blood, so let's go back. It was a bear. Oh, and a frog. It's also good, this frog. These are very dangerous. They are very strong enemies. But allow me please to get his blood. Her blood.
Oh, 73% perfection, man. Thank you, my dear Wakwak.
Alright, so we got the full option right now.
Blood with us. And now, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen,
we are going to destroy the boss forever. But let's finish this lady first.
Oh, look. What have you done?
What if you don't speed it?
Mama is very, very strong, man. I don't know, this type of enemy, I don't know how it's called. A vampire goat or something. Alright, I did it, alright. I need to clear the area, that's why I'm trying to not have enemies in here. Because everything is very important in here. Restore my body. Alright, so we have full option right now. I will wait a little to... Mama is good that it's a mist, it's not sun in here. Look at the boss, my ugly boss, prepare the bow. Prepare the bow, man. Wait a second. On the slot number 4, this it is. So, first of all, I'm gonna engage it with my first power. The best power of all times. You need a lot of work. Shut up, man. Yeah, man, shut up. Let's see what you got, man. What you got, man? Come on, shut up, my friend. Let me kick you with my bow, ma, only. Good, bang, easy, ma. Yeah, take with this one as well. Ba-ba-ba-ma. I do like the crunch. I can create 32. I need to have patience, man. Ma, it's better to destroy those enemies, but... I'm trying to focusing on it. To speed up the things a little bit.
No.
To speed up the things a little bit, man. Give me more life, I said. Alright.
Oh, 61. Very nice damage.
37. Ah.
Man, don't do more swords like that, man. You ugly one. Are you crazy, man?
Oh my gosh, man. I need your chest table, man. Wait a second. Let's collect the health from here. This is a small bonus. Wait a second. Na. Stay at the... Ow. At the distance, man. Alright. Closer, man.
Oh, yeah, baby. Yes, man. Come on, we gonna defeat it, man.
This is the way, man. Wait a moment. Na. Go away with your ugly curse, man. You... Wait a second.
Yeah. What's down, man? What's down? Oh, look.
I need to... dodge between this... Oh my gosh, come on, come on, come on. Go closer, man, you ugly one. And here is the sun, man. Don't put me into the sun, are you crazy, man? Closer, closer, because his life is not so full option.
I got a lot of chances. Look at his life, man.
So this is the way, man. This is the trick to defeat this boss.
Using the arrows from the distance.
Oh, no, no, don't stay in over there. Don't stay in blank. Wait a moment.
Dead, man, dead.
Oh, no, what I am doing, man? What? Oh, no.
Oh my gosh, guys. We have a situation. This is the way, man. Stay dead.
Oh, well, it's not dead yet.
No. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead, ladies and gentlemen. Is that extracting the blood right now, fast and furious? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Do not be hitted by those balls. Those spiritual balls, man. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yes! Mama!
I completed the act 3! Extra, mama, guys, I completed act. I can't believe it. The act 3, it's over. Extraordinary, man. I can't believe it, seriously.
I defeated all the bosses. Mom, guys, this is the way, man.
This is the power of Barbos Gaming. By you watching me defeating those bosses for you and offer you a vibrant atmosphere in here, man. I hope you're gonna like this episode as well. I'm so happy. I did not expect it, but right now it's time to construct that chess table, man. Give me the chess table so I can play chess in View Rising. Are you crazy, man?
So this is the way, this is the way, you need to use the bow for this boss. You already saw, first time I died and second time I was a little technically, with some tactic. But the power of arrow from distance is huge, man, it's huge. Wait a second.
Stay with this, you ugly one, man.
Alright, let's change to the sword right now. Oh, guys, was so intensive, man, to be honest. I'm very happy that I defeated,
a little with luck to be honest, because
I was so close to die. 50 points on the life from 750. So yeah, it was man, but from the second attempt is not it's not bad, it's okay. It is not.
Wait, guys, Albert the Duke of Balaton, he has been respawned already. Wait a second. See, oh guys, we defeated another boss in here. Ah, oh my gosh. I confused the bosses, guys. We just defeated Cyril, man. This Cyril is level 65. Oh, this is not with the chessboard, man. Are you crazy? Mama, but wait, what is, mama, I finished the act. Act 3 starting here. Bang, 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 bang. Wait, something is not quite correctly, this was the last boss, but we have two more bosses to go. Oh, well, guys, our boss is a little in front. I didn't defeat the correct boss. Hey, no problem, no problem. Wait a second, wait, because we are going right now. Wait a moment, guys, because I wanted to clear the area, but let's go, man. How many items we got? Wait a second to clear, to receive these items. Mama, guys, we didn't defeat the correct boss, man, seriously.
No problem, we are going right now. Wait a moment, I got another plan, of course. But I finished Act 3. How is that possible, man? I didn't defeat all the bosses and you give me that I finished, man, seriously.
So, by being on the rat form, it's greater to not be catched by enemies. Jump over here.
Yeah, man, let's go to the boss, man. Yo, the ugly wak-wak. Ugly toads. These are small toads.
Oulu, they engage us! Oulu, 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 jump over here,
mom! Oulu, I can enter through the wall, mom? Ha! Yo, wait a s- I can't break this one. Wait a second. Must something is crazy today. What is going on, man? If I jump over here, I'll see hoods.
Power of the wolf, man.
So the boss, it's showing in this direction, mom. Somewhere into this direction, Okay, no problem, no problem. At least I defeated the very hard boss of this area. And the remaining only few bosses. Can I arrive over there, man? Can I go over here? No, it's not possible. Okay, we are going to find another way to arrive over there somehow, but dangerous.
Very dangerous will it be, man.
Wait, this is not good, man. Mama is a lot of creatures are following me.
Yeah, a shortcut. Yeah, wait a second, guys.
Maybe we will encounter the boss in here. I did not track that boss, but yeah. Curse Slim Toad. No, it's not this one. How I can arrive over there? Mama, it's end of the road. Mama, a lot of enemies are following me.
Let's go, man!
Let's get out of here.
Cursed forest, ugly, ugly and dangerous. Very dangerous in here. So the distance from the boss...
Albert the Duke, man. I'm following the Albert. That was the other boss. Extraordinary, and I was so happy, man. Because...
Now we're gonna insert other coins. What can I do, man? Very close?
Very close and soon should be imminent. I have life, man. I have life. Life I have. Wait a second.
Imminent! Oh no, this is the boss, man. Look, I'm on.
Albert, prepare to die, man, you ugly, you ugly turtle. Wak wak, oh no, he saw me.
He saw me!
Oh no, I missed, man, this one. Extraordinary. Dangerous, I did a mistake from the first attempt, alright. So, I think...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mama, you hit me, man, you ugly one. Extraordinary.
Mama, not with this weapon, man. What can, man, what I'm doing, man, you ugly. Mama, let's use again the bow, man. The power of the bow. Oh, 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 oh. The power of bow, man. This is the trick. Come on, stay dead, man. This is not so hard, to be honest. I got a don't cheat me again. Oh, no. Oh, no. Sorry about this, guys.
He's making more wak wak, man. More wak wak. Oh, no.
Oh, ugly one. No, 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 man. Albert. My Albert. Time, man. Ne- Ah, well, no, wait a second, I'm a the arrow is not good.
The bow, I mean.
Oh, no, bank, I need to destroy those.
Oh, no, what is doing on me? What is doing, man, with those? Oh, no, hit me again, my extraordinary. Thank God I got resistance.
Wow, man, I'm a got a chance, man, you ugly walk, walk, man. Ugly walk, walk.
It's, oh, no, hit me again, man. Extraordinary. Mama, feed. What is this, man? You ugly one, man. You ugly one.
Where is the boss? What is going...
Oh, I missed that, man.
Look, the boss has... Mama says... Turn it back. Oh, no, don't eat me, man. Boy, all the walk is eating me, man.
Oh, my gosh, man.
Hit you, man. Hit you.
Mama, don't eat me, man. You ugly, mama. In 20 seconds, I'm gonna use again the ability, man. My special ability. Oh, no.
Boy, where should I go, man? It's shooting everywhere. They're shooting me everywhere, man.
Duke!
Oh, well, the life is... Mama, I need to get out a little from here. No.
Don't hit me, man. Don't hit me. Please, don't hit me.
Allow me to destroy you.
Like this. Come on. Resist.
Beast, man. This is the way. Very nice from the first attempt, you ugly wak.
I don't know how to call you brusque in English, man, but
oh, man.
My gosh, guys, so intensified around in here. Oh, Albert, the Duke of Balaton is dead in the ground. Stay dead, man, you ugly one, and give me your cheese pieces, man.
Wow.
Wak. Stay dead, man.
Broskoy, ugly broskoy, man.
Extraordinary. Alright, guys, sorry about this. I hope I didn't scream too much. I didn't yell so much in here. I apologize about that, but I was into an intense fight.
And we did it. Our main purpose of the video. So now it's time to go back directly to the base. But I know a secret cave around in here. If you are going to this cave, I will be teleported directly in here. And from here is a very short distance over there. So let's go right now, guys, to not lose the time. I don't know how much minutes is this video longer, but I hope it's around 30 minutes. I just hope, man. So let's go back into the base very fast and furious.
We have done our mission.
I love it, man. But the game is so beautiful, man. Extraordinary.
Oh, hello, you ugly toad. Oh, hello. A toad, another toad, man. Seriously, go away, you ugly one.
So, yeah, let's go to the cave.
200 meters.
Not very far, we jump over here. Like you saw, mama, we can fish over there. I'm very curious, but it's no time right now. So anyway, we catch it two bosses in one video. This is perfection, my friends, perfection.
A very good progress, if I can say so.
Where is Mother Cave? 200 meters in front of our eyes. Mama, these spiders as well. I was fighting with them into a big
cave, man.
Ay, very. I was died a few times, to be honest, until I defeated. Mom, another boss over there.
Oh, look.
I mean, that is not a boss. This is not a boss. It's just a normal enemy in this area. They are very strong and powerful. So allow me please to go to the cave and teleport myself as soon as possible, man. Yeah, where is the cave?
But the...
Aulo, I know. I was searching for this cave a lot, man, but right now I know exactly the way, so it's a little tricky. We need to go in this direction. And look on that red light. Just teleport fast and furious. Come on. Bang! At the last second, I was escaped, man. And look where I am right in here, like I said, guys. This is the way. So let's make the shortcut in here and
go directly to the castle.
This is what the way, man. The power of vampires.
My friend, check it up. Let's go.
And don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, like the video if you feel the hype and you enjoy what you are seeing in here, and offer me some comments and subscribe to the channel, guys. We are very close to make 500.
If any one of you want to help me to achieve the milestone of 500 subscribers, now is the proper time to subscribe to the channel.
Thank you very much. So let's go, man. Let's go. So the castle is somewhere around here. I'm gonna use the shortcut from the back. And let's construct the chess table, guys. This was the all the purpose of this episode. So yeah, let's go. We have the garden. Oh, by the way, I changed it also the fences, and I receive some items as well to drink clean water. But it's not yet finished what you are seeing in here. I need to work a little to the garden, but the fences and the gates, mama, look extraordinary, amazing. I love them, man. I really love them. So yeah. Alright, so let's get inside the castle and let's transform into human vampire.
And let's see what we have in our inventory, a lot of items.
Alright, so let's see, guys. First of all, we have defeated the Albert, the Duke of Balaton. And I want to chest table. Give me the chest table, please. Chest table, man. Yeah. Let's build, and on the decor is decoration. Ha, mama. Alright, chest. Oh, there's nothing here. Wait, where are you?
Oh, it's right in here, my friends, on the miscellaneous. Wow, man, yeah.
Sculpture wood, I need sculpture wood. I have in here. I have sculpture wood, I have painting frames. These are for extraordinary premium items. Come on, let's see how it is, the chess table. The chessboard, sorry. The chessboard, my friend, is kind of small. Mama, look, papa, amazing, man. Very, very beautiful. I love it. Wow. Mama, so nice. So if you want to play a chess with me, I invite you here into my castle. Also, we're gonna do a party in a feast after that. We can make also the tour of the castle and so. My nice, it's nice. It is really nice, to be honest. So this is the chess table, man. Very good. So I want to put it inside my throne. So let's see, where should I mount and where should I put this chess table? I think I will put it
In here, mama, guys. Over here, my friends. In the middle of this square. Look, mama.
Yes. Chess table. We did it, guys. This is the way, man. This it is. I love it. So that's been said. This was the episode. I hope you have been enjoyed and you have learned new things. But and by the way, because I defeated another boss, we have unlocked other things in here. Let's see what. On crafting, I have a new. We have this. Wait a moment. I have. Letter I have, smite I have, anvil I don't have, mama, wow. A workstation used for crafting of weapons. Olele, we're gonna improve our weapons right now. So we're gonna do an anvil, not on this episode, but I have unlocked it. Very soon you're gonna see me more upgraded that I am right now. And what else I have unlocked in here? Fabricator I have, paper press I have, wait a moment, guys. I know I have this one. I have this one as well. I don't know what I have. On forge. Mama, guys, we have adventured furnace. Are you crazy? They are looking like this. Wow, amazing. Superb,
my friends. Friends, how many minutes? 34 minutes. This is the way, ladies and gentlemen. I have to say goodbye to you. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have been enjoyed. Don't forget to like and to subscribe to the channel. And until the next time,
respect, shut up all. Parbos Gaming is out. See you. Bye bye.